I was driving onto the lovely condominium property where we lived. About 8 inches of snow had fallen that day, and it was a quiet, moonlit evening. I drove slowly up the snow-covered, tree-lined entry road where street lights delicately showcased the glistening snow as it cast silhouette shadows of the trees. It was such a peaceful scene. I was thinking about my ailing husband, wondering what I would do to keep him comfortable and at peace for another night. The moon was so beautiful as it hung above the magnificent tranquility. The stars were so bright, I decided to open the moon roof for a better look. It was wonderfully quiet. I took the opportunity to ask God to be merciful to my husband and give me the strength to help him transition peacefully. As I quietly prayed, I glanced into the woods that flanked the road and noticed an owl perched on a tree. How nice, I thought to myself. Then another owl flew over and perched above it. I had stopped the car, intent on not disturbing the calmness, as I sat there and admired the beauty of nature and thanked God for being there for me. Then, as if on cue, the two owls flew up together and began a beautiful dance. They seemed to fly closer to me as I flew in what seemed to be a choreographed cadence with each other. They twirled and pressed gently together as they spread their wings. Their feathers puffed out, making them appear larger. Their heads looked enormous, and their wingspan appeared to double. They danced in the air under the moonlight for what seemed like 3 or 4 minutes. And as spontaneously as their dance began, they performed one last spin and exited into the night together. I was awestruck by this most memorable experience. My husband passed away peacefully 5 weeks later. I grieved, but I felt happy for him for finally being out of his suffering. Spring arrived shortly after. Every morning, I walked my dog down the same road that had been snow-covered 2 months prior. By April, the sound of songbirds reassured me of God's promise of life everlasting. Then one morning, I looked up into a tree and noticed a sweet baby owl looking down at my dog and me. It flew from tree limb to tree limb, seeming to follow us. It was peculiar, but precious, and went on for several weeks. Was this yet another metaphoric gift from the divine? Well, yes, it truly was.